What a fool. There's no...
Bad news, brother. I killed a Templar this morning. Well, I suppose that's actually good news. I even found a letter on him which I gave to Namayir, who said he'd find you and deliver it. But from the look on your face, I suspect this hasn't happened. Go on, then. Don't waste any more time with me. Seek Namayir and get that letter.
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few coins?
No, please!
Just a few coins!
What are you after?
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.
You are not allowed.
Hey! You look familiar.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
Stop it,
quick!
You're hurting me.
That
hurts.
It's Kaveri Jackson. Kaveri Jackson.
Leave now!
Help! Help!
Leave, peasant, before I make you.
لست حقير. سأقطع يدك.
His horses.
Let me go.
Kaveri Jackson.
Altair, here. Take this. I've been looking everywhere for you. Now I can finally return to Masyaf. Last time I offered to do someone a favor.
Kaveri Jackson. His horses. Kaveri Jackson.
Please, someone do something.
Christian King and his army of infidels! They go against the will of God! They must be taken away!
You have no business here!
Leave now!
I've never seen someone do that before.
My family is sick and dying. Could you spare a few days?
It's forbidden for you to be here.
Why would he do that?
Demek ki sefer elimizden kurtuldu. Bu sefer kaçmasına izin vermiyor.
I beg of you, just a few coins, please.
God save him! He's gone mad!
I beg of you, just a few coins, please!
You didn't have to do that. Now, did you?
Do that again and I'll call the guard. I need food.
Just
a little money, just a few coins, please!
I will end your life, yes!
I will I wish to see him, to hear him speak.
It can be arranged, but we must be careful. There are still those who reject illumination. They would harm him.
Then they are ignorant and afraid.
You seem sincere, but how do I know I can trust you?
It hurts me to even hear you ask the question.
Very well. We gather each day in the madrasa. He comes to speak, and then leads us into the city, that we might cleanse it.
Could I join you then?
Understand that it is a difficult path we walk. Our work demands sacrifice.
I understand.
Then come and meet with us. Let us see how strong you really are. We found the place. It's just as you described it.
I suspect he'll want to deal with this himself, and quickly. Best we say nothing to the others.
A wise course of action. Truth be told, I'll be happy when this business is done.
Soon, my friend, soon. Today should see the last of them put to torch. Boy, come here. You still have the letter I gave you?
Yes.
Go and deliver it then. You'll find the one it's meant for inside the madrasa.
Thank you. I'll find a way to repay this kindness, I swear it.
done this? Tell me!
I stand before you.
Where are you?
I know you're here somewhere.
Should Richard
I'd leave if I were you.
There we will be no stopping him.
I just ran into something.
He will march from Jerusalem next.
Rest on Hakir!
Lies. But then the way was made clear to Jubair. He saw what must be done, understood it fell to him, having learned the truth, to spread it. And as he was shown the way, so was I. And I will show you as well. Jubair sees things the way they truly are, sees the poison you carry in your hearts and minds. He works to cast it out. Remove all texts from your homes and schools. Give them to us. They must be destroyed.
Leave now and I'll let you live.
Violence is not the answer, my child.
In this we agree. So speak and I may stay my blade. What is it your master intends? Why destroy all this knowledge?
We lay the stones to build a road upon which soon all men will travel. It leads to a better tomorrow.
That is not what I see.
Then you are blind. The words upon these parchments, they are poison. Jubair holds the cure. He'll free us from their lies.
It's nonsense you speak. You've lost your mind.
No, not lost, but found. I see the world for what it truly is. He has shown me so much. I am illuminated.
Fanatic is all you are, and dangerous for it.
Do what you must. It changes nothing. We are not afraid.
You should be.
Altair, my friend, you have become quite the wanted man, as am I. I must prepare my family for the trip back to the safety of Masayef this afternoon. Could you finish my last assignment in exchange for information? Some men must be eliminated in Jubair's quarter. Be fast, my friend.
Someone should stop.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. There will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this before it has a chance.
Guards! He's a murderer!
He's going to run into someone.
You've no reason to stand here. Leave!
Yourself.
You will not win.
You are not supposed to be here. Leave.